Mary Pat, where do we go next?
Give me three steps in my generation.
Give me three steps in 1979. I'm going to name three albums, all by the same act. You're going to buzz in and name the act. A-side is Open to Everyone. Armed Forces, My Aim is True, This Year's Model. David.
Elvis Costello.
It is Elvis Costello, 50 points.
Good job.
You have the A-side. Mary Pat, would you like the B-side?
Sure.
All right.
Why not?
Here we go. We're looking for the act. Middleman, Down to Then Left, Silk Degrees.
Oh, God. I don't know. Oh,
okay. 94, Chance to Steal or Move On?
We're going to move on.
We're going to move on. It was Boz Scaggs.
Lead up. Oh.
All right, where do we go next, 94?
Love Master, we're going to take Time in a Bottle in our generation.
Time in a Bottle in 1994. We'll show you a newspaper headline from 1994. You tell us the song that went to number one the year it happened. A-side is Open Everyone. 1994, Nancy Kerrigan gets hit in the knee by a pipe-wielding man. Which song went to number one that same year? A, Wicked Game by Chris Isaak. B, Ice Ice Baby by Vanilla Ice. Or C, On Bended Knee by Boys to Men. Ryan?
On Bended Knee.
It is On Bended Knee. You got it. 50 points. Wicked Game went to number six. Ice Ice Baby was number one in 1990. All right. Anthony, would you like the B-side or move on?
Let's take the B-side.
Going with the B-side. All right. 1994, a magnitude 6.6 earthquake hits Los Angeles. Which song went to number one that same year? A, Walking on Broken Glass by Annie Lennox. B, Bump and Grind by R. Kelly. Or C, Boom, Shake the Room by DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince.
That would be B, Bump and Grind.
Yes, it would be. Yeah. They're bumping and grinding over there. You have the A, the B. Would you like a bonus for 200?
Let's do the bonus.
Let's do the bonus. 1994, O.J. Simpson is charged with murder. Which song went to number one that same year? A, I Swear by All 4-1. B, You Can't Deny It by Lisa Stansfield. Or C, Money Talks by AC/DC.
I'm going to go with I Swear.
It is I Swear. I Swear. Absolutely right. Good bonus. And you have control, class of 94. Where do we go next?
Craig, we're going to go to Word Up in my generation.
Word Up in 1994. All answers in Word Up contain our word of the day. And today the word is heart. A-side is Open Everyone. Take Two Aspirin to name this song and dance from Billy Ray Cyrus. Anthony?
That would be Achy Breaky Heart.
It is Achy Breaky Heart. You got it. You got the A side. Ryan, would you like the B side or move on?
Of course.
Going with the B. All right. Lady Miss Keir couldn't ask for another hit besides this delightful tune.
Groove is in the heart.
Groove is in the heart. Yeah.
Baby, shag it.
You got an A and a B. Come on, focus, baby. You want the bonus or you want to move on?
Let's do the bonus.
You want the bonus. It's all about the bonus. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't fulfill this request from Tony Braxton.
Unbreak my heart. Yes. Unbreak my heart.
Unbreak my heart, yes. Swept right through that like El Nino. Here we go. Let's pick another single.
All right, we're going to take My Mistake in my generation.
My Mistake in 1994. Take a look at these misunderstood lyrics from Pearl Jam, and you're going to give me the real ones. She cries and says she's a lesbian, can't find the Butterman. Anthony?
Oh.
79, Chance to Steal or Move On.
We don't know, Craig. We're going to go back to the board.
Oh, okay. Well, it's not She Cries and Says She's a Lesbian, Can't Find the Butterman. It is She Lies and Says She's in Love with Him, Can't Find a Better Man. All righty. Yeah, that was what it was, and that was the end of the round. And we have a score of 750 for the class of 94, 79 just behind with minus 50. But you're going to have a chance to catch up in our CD round. And that's what's coming up next. Don't go changing.
VH1 has the biggest names in music to vote for who...
Welcome back to My Generation. It's time to play our CD round, and we've got One Trick Pony, Think, Breaking Up Is Hard to Do, Leader of the Band, and Black Magic Woman. In this round, each team gets one dedication. If you don't know an answer, dedicate it to the opposing generation. If they miss it, then you're going to get the points. 94 has 750, 79 minus 50, which means you have control. Let's pick a category.
We're going to go with One Trick Pony in our generation.
One Trick Pony in 1979. Take a look at our video wall and identify this 70s one-hit wonder. Track one is open to everyone.
I'd like to dedicate this.
Dedication. All right. 94, do you know it?
Anita Ward?
It is Anita Ward. All right. They fooled you, didn't they, 79? You thought they had that clueless look, but they got it. And Anthony, would you like track two or move on?
I would like to move on to One Trick Pony in My Generation.
One Trick Pony in 1994. Identify this one-hit wonder. Track one is open to everyone. Ryan?
Crash Test Dummies.
It is the Crash Test Dummies. Thank you. Can you believe only one hit? What a lyricist that man is.
Yeah.
All right. Anthony, would you like track two or move on?
Let's go to track two.
Going with track two. Identify this one-hit wonder. What's that? You know it, Anthony?
I would like to... Oh,
79. Chance to steal or move on. Do you know it?
We'd like to move on, Craig.
Move on. That was us three with Cantaloupe. Oh, yes. All right. You have control, 79. Where do we go next?
Craig, let's go to Leader of the Band in My Generation.
Leader of the Band in 1979. Anybody can look at a music video named The Band. You got to know a little more to know the lead vocalist. We're going to show you a video. You tell us the lead singer. Track one is open to everyone.
I'm a soul man.
Ryan?
John Belushi.
It is John Belushi, yes. Joliet Jake Blues from the Blues Brothers. That was very good for 100 points. Point values are doubled this round. Anthony, would you like track two or move to another category?
Let's move to another category.
Where are we going?
Black Magic Woman in My Generation.
Black Magic Woman in 1994. Our in-house psychic, Madame Babushka, reads fortunes. Today, she'll read the fortunes of 90s rock stars. Madame Babushka, come on out. Baby, yeah.
Hello, my little Kretzky.
You look like you've been working out.
Oh, baby.
All you have to do is listen for the song title clues and tell us whose fortune she's reading. Track one is open to everyone.
If you come back to me again, young love, I'll throb. When I think of you, I miss you much. Hey, that's the way love goes.
Ryan.
Janet Jackson.
It is Janet Jackson. That's the fortune she was reading for 100 points. Anthony, would you like track two or move on?
Let's do track two.
On with track two, Madame Babushka.
All right, hear this. Something's got to give, or you'll have a heart attack, man. So what you want? Some rhyming and stealing and a five-piece chicken dinner? Take it slow and low, lighten up and say, hey, ladies.
I would like to dedicate.
Dedicating it. All right, class of 79. You have to get this, or they're going to pick up the points. You know what? Take a guess. Oh, it was the Beastie Boys whose fortune she was reading. Very good. You pick up the points, class of 94. Successful dedication. You had track one, right? You had track two. Would you like to go for a bonus for 400?
You bet.
Oh, going with a bonus, madam.
Ooh, I see a vision of love, a dream lover, but love takes time. So trust your emotions, and one sweet day, your hero will make it happen forever.
I like it. Mariah Carey.
Yeah, you do like Mariah Carey. She gave you 400-point bonus. We have to say ta-ta to Madame Babushka. Madame Babushka, bye-bye, my
bye-bye.
Sweet. I love you.
I love you.
All right, class of 94, you have control. Where do we go next?
Let's go to breaking up is hard to do in my generation, correct?
Breaking up is hard to do in 1994. Once a band becomes successful, some members want to try it solo. These are questions about those brave souls. Track one is open to everyone. This Guns N' Roses guitar player hung up his top hat on the hook of a solo career with the Snake Pit. Anthony?
Duff McKagan.
No, not Duff. Chance to steal or move on, 79?
Slash.
It is Slash, absolutely right. Good steal, they're back. Mary Pat, where do you want to go? Would you like track two or move on?
I would like to move on.
Where do we go?
Think in our generation.
Think in 1979. Put on your thinking caps. Take a look at this video. Track one is open to everyone.
Out past the cornfields where the wind's got heavy.
Now tell me, what kind of car was he making his night moves in? David?
A 56 Chevy.
No, no, not a 56 Chevy. Chance to steal or move on, 94?
Let's move on.
Gonna move on. You had the wrong year. It's a 60 Chevy. That was night moves. Out in the backseat of my 60 Chevy. All right. Class of 94, pick a category.
All right. We're going to go to think in my generation.
Think in 1994. Put on your thinking caps again. Take a look at this video. Track one is open to everyone. There are lights so bright and blackjack on what night? Ryan?
Saturday night.
It is Saturday night. That was, of course, Leaving Las Vegas, Sheryl Crow. Good for 100 points. Okay, Anthony, would you like track two or move on?
Let's do track two.
Okay, take a look at this video. Step on the storm. Flesh becomes water. Flesh becomes water. Wood becomes what?
Stone.
No, not stone. Chance to steal or move on, 79. Do you know
what? I'd like to move on, Craig.
All right. It rhymes with stone. It's bone. Oh. That was Walk on the Ocean by Toad the Wet Sprocket. 79, you have control. Oh, that's the end of our round. And we have a score of minus 350 for the class of 79, 1350 for the class of 94. This is what it's all about. It's all about the speed round. Warm up those fingers. I'm going to name artists from two different generations. You're going to tell me what country they both come from. Each correct answer is worth 200 points. 45 seconds on the clock, hands on buzzers, here we go. The Cranberries, Boomtown Rats. Ryan.
Ireland.
Yes. Elvis Costello, Blur. Ryan.
England.
Yes. Crash Test Dummies, Rush. David.
Canada.
Yes. Eric Carmen, Four Non Blondes. Anthony.
America.
Yes. Tori Amos, Stray Cats. Ryan.
America.
Yes. Air Supply, Frente. David.
Australia.
Yes. Ace of Base, ABBA. David.
Sweden.
Yes. AC/DC, Divinyls. David.
Australia.
Yes. Sarah McLachlan, Loverboy.
America.
Ryan.
America.
No. Sarah McLachlan, Loverboy. Canada. Kate Bush, Bush. Ryan.
England.
Yes. Delamitri, Big Country. Time's up, 21:50. Today's winner's class of 1994. You are today's My Generation champions. Well, class of 1979, how about a hand for them, 79, Mary Pat and David. You're going to go home with some rockin' parting gifts. But class of 94, you get a chance to play our My Generation Time Warp, and that's what's coming up next. Welcome back. Let's do the My Generation Time Warp. You're going to be playing for an exciting rock and roll package, including this.
You're off to the incredible Las Vegas Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. You'll dine at Mr. Lucky's and have fun for 3 days at the Las Vegas Hard Rock Hotel and Casino, courtesy of My Generation. Craig?
Thank you, Lindsay. Now it's time to bridge the generation gap. You're going to start in 1994 and travel to 1979. Ryan, you're going to give the clues, which you'll see on that monitor. Anthony, you're going to give us the names of the acts. Ryan, you have two words to describe each act. At home, you'll be able to see the answers on our virtual TV, which our contestants cannot see. You need 7 out of 10 to win. I know you can do it. Take your marks.
All right.
60 seconds on the clock.
Let's go.
And go. 1994.
All right. Let's go. Pass.
Pass. 92.
Titanic.
Celine Dion. Mm-hmm.
Right. 91.
Love Shack.
Love Shack. B-52s.
Right. 90.
Freedom Williams.
Freedom Williams. Pass.
Pass. 88.
Shock Monkey.
Talking Heads, Peter Gabriel.
Right. 86.
George Michael.
Want Your Sex. Wham. Wham.
Right. 84.
Rock Cradle.
Rock
Pass.
Cradle.
Pass. 82.
Roll It.
Roll It. Oh, this is tough. Oh, this is tough. Oh, come on. Let's go.
Oh, no. Your time machine ran out of gas in 1982
tough,
with Steve
man.
Winwood with 4 right. You didn't get our grand prize, but let's see what you did win. Listen to this.
Have a band on the run with the Jeep, a rugged portable boombox with 4-inch LCD color TV, digital CD player, and AM/FM radio. The Jeep, entertainment for your eyes and ears from Jeep Electronics. Plus, you can have coffee in bed with this, the Swiss-made Capresso Bar, combining a programmable pump espresso machine with a digital drip coffee maker. The ultimate coffee combination, a coffee lover's dream from Capresso. And make your own kind of music with Gibson Guitars Epiphone Special 2 Plus electric guitar, featuring the classic Les Paul body shape and 2 high-output OBL humbucking pickups. The Epiphone Special 2 Plus from Gibson. Rock on, Craig!
Thank you, Lindsay. These guys are depressed. Look at all those prizes you won. Look happy. And we'll be here next time, so you come back, baby. Because rock and roll never forgets. So long.
Travel arrangements provided by Travel Savers Travel Club. Join them for great travel savings on the web or call 1-800-726-SAVE for the Travel Savers agency nearest you. Some of our contestants may receive My Generation pens from Clipart, the writing instrument that is as wearable as it is writable. Over 100 limited edition designs, find your signature with Clipart. And if you're a beach boy on a surf and safari, take the Mori Bodyboard Dynamic Collection, featuring a high-performance Mach 7 bodyboard with bag and Churchill fins. Ride the surf. Enjoy the fun of bodyboarding from Mori Bodyboards. If you're in the L.A. area and would like to be a contestant on My Generation, call 310-752-8255.